College Scheduler is a new tool to help you with planning your classes for your upcoming terms. To access the Schedule Planner, log into the University portal and then select the WolfWeb icon in the upper right-hand corner. Once you are in WolfWeb, select the Student tab and then the Registration and Schedule link. From the list of options, select Schedule Planner. Next, you can select whether you want to search all campuses, classes in Monmouth, online classes, virtual campus, our Salem classes, or classes at locations off campus. Make your selection and then select Save and Continue. You can change these selections later if you need to. On the planner screen, if you want, you can use the options at the top to add filters to the classes in your search. The planner defaults to only show open classes, but you can change this to open and waitlist available classes or all classes. After choosing one, pick the Save button. You can also make changes to the campus if you need to, or select a specific type of instructional method. Next, you will want to select the courses you want to add to your plan. Select the Add Course button. You can search for a specific course by entering the subject and then selecting the course number. Next, click on Add Course. You can also search by attribute. For example, you could use the attribute option to search for general education classes or classes with low-cost, no-cost textbooks. When you select an attribute, it will show you all the subjects in that category, and then you can see all the courses under that subject. Once you have selected the class you want to add, click the Add Course button. Do this until you have added all the courses you want to take, and then click on the Done button to go back to the planning page. Now that you've added courses, you can add breaks for when you don't want to take classes. Click on the Add Break button and add the dates and times of your desired breaks. Once you have the courses and breaks entered, click on Generate Schedules. Once the schedule options are loaded, you can hover over the magnifying glass to see the schedule at a glance. Select multiple schedules to view side by side. Or select the View option to see the schedule more in depth. In the View screen, you can lock classes that you want to take to keep that time selected. This will limit the schedule options to only those that include the locked classes. Once you have a plan that you like, you can select the heart icon at the top of the View page and save it to your favorites. You can also print or email the schedule on this page. You can come back to the planning tool as often as needed before registration to make changes to classes or add break times. Your favorite schedules will be saved under a Favorites tab in the Schedule section. Once you have a schedule the way you want it, you can select the option to send it to the registration cart. This will take you to WolfWeb, where you will click on the Submit button to add the classes. If your registration time hasn't opened yet, you can log back into WolfWeb to add the classes once it does. To do this, you will log into the portal, select WolfWeb, select the Student tab, Schedule and Registration, and then click on the Schedule Planner registration cart. If you get stuck while trying to find classes, click on the Help button in the upper right-hand corner of the page for instructional videos. Good luck!